I cleared out the trap and I went ahead and I pushed the camera through the trap and we're just now looking downstream. I'll head out towards the main, see if there's anything on the line. This right here is a connection onto MSD. I'll continue to record as I come back. Now back out of the line. At this time I'll stop the video and I'll start it again when I have the camera going in from the inside of the house.